So this is the last exercise that we'll do before we take the vows. And this is to ensure that you know what you're getting into.
Okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
All right. There are three rules in marriage, John. First rule, the wife is always right. The second rule, if you're not sure, refer to the first rule. The wife is always right. And the third rule is, don't even think that you're right. The wife is right. Place the palms of your hands facing up, Kristianna. John, I want you to place your hands on top of this. We'll take a little time with this, it's important. I want you to tell me and express in your heart, how does that feel? John, I want you to enjoy this moment because this is the last time you will ever have the upper hand. Guardian didn't get that. They said they want you to kiss her again.
Coming up to the wedding, everybody asks me, you know, you're feeling nervous, you're sure you're making the right decision, so on. But every time I look at Kristianna, I have no clue why they're even asking me that. Every time I see this girl, I know I want to spend the rest of my life with her. I mean, you all may not know because, you know, talking very soft or anything, but every day I hit her compliments, be like family.